Okay, so I'm going to wash the meat here. Okay, and then I'll put it in the freezer bake bag. Okay, there we go. Okay, now I'm going to just put it here. And we are going to get the shake and bake. I'm going to put it in the bag here. So we're going to use the breadcrumbs. Got it? Breadcrumbs. Okay. Hello. So I'll just put some breadcrumbs in there. Oops. There. There we go. Breadcrumbs. Oops. Okay. Oh, shoot. So the breadcrumbs. So I'll take the watery ones. Put that in there. Shake, shake, shake. Shake your booty. Okay. Oh, I forgot to do one more thing. I have to spray the inside of this Tefal air fryer. Okay? All right. Now, shake this up. Shake this up. And then we pick it up and we put it in the air fryer. Then we get another one. Okay. Oops. So it's going in the bag. There you go. Going in the bag. Shake. So now we have two done. So we're using the breadcrumbs for this one. Okay, so let's get another one. Now I have the water. I have it sitting in the water. I'm just going to just clean off the meat a bit. Bring this over. Put it in the bag. There it goes. Shake a bit more. Okay, shake, shake, shake. Okay. So we're going to do all eight in the Tefal air fryer. Oh yes, we have to have a little bit of room. Okay, next one. Okay, so I'm gonna clean this out. Put this in the, there we go, our last bit of whatever, breadcrumbs. Okay, all right. There we go. Okay, I guess we could just spray a little bit over there. Alrighty, just spray a little bit over that. Okay, now we're going to add some more. Okay, we have to put some more chicken thighs in the water. Let's wash it out. Whoops. Oh, okay. Let's put that there. Okay, we're going to get the, just had to do that a little bit more. Put that there. Okay, so now, adding the water. Okay. Oh, I see. Is that better now? We can kind of see now what we're doing. Okay, so now we're going to add chicken. One, two, oops, three. My husband always says, cook the meat first. Okay. Cooking the meat. We have to wash the water. Okay, we're going to wash that. Okay. We're just washing the chicken. Okay. So it's nice and clean. Whatever. Like we're giving it a bath. Okay. So now we're going to use my bag, the shake and bake bag. Maybe even pour some more in there. Breadcrumbs. There we go. Done. Done. All right. If we need any more, you know where it is. Okay. So I think I'm going to need some more. Okay. Let's see. Put that in there. shake. Shake, shake, shake. Grab it out. Okay, I'm going to put them all in here. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4. And these are just chicken thighs. They smell great. Breaded. I also sprayed the pan, which you saw, with extra virgin olive oil. Yep. So it's good to coat the chicken, but not to overcook it when we're cooking it. I can always put some more on there. I'll just sprinkle it on. Okay, so sprinkling. There, so here we go. We're gonna go get another one. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Okay. More shake and bake, or breadcrumb spray bake. Okay, this is great. Let's see. Yeah, there you go. I do like the, this is my last one. I do like this. Yeah. Make sure it's nicely covered. Okay, and you know, always spread some more on top. Okay, there we go. Okay, so there you go. Make sure it's all coated. Yeah. All right, lots of green spices and stuff in here. Okay, so I'm just gonna pour some in there. Ah, okay, so now we come over here. Okay, oh, usually you can spray the meat. Oops. I'm gonna plug it in the back here. Okay, so usually we press start. Okay, and our temperature, well, let's see here. Let's try 9. Let's see, 12, 11, 10. Okay, 10. 10 is good. At 180. Done. Okay, we're just going to start that. See how that goes. Okay. Alrighty, so we'll just keep that going there for 10 more minutes. Okay,